what I'm going to do is get hold of this. And I'm going to move this very, very slowly. So you let me take the weight of that now. Okay. Relax your other arm down to the side. And I'll tell you what I'm going to do. I'm going to bring this into the side. And I'm going to start relaxing just a little bit. If you feel it start to move, let it go. Here, you put your shoulders back and your chest out. That's great. And then relax. Relax much again. We'll bring this all the way into the side. All the way into the side. Try and relax as much as you can. How's that feeling? Okay. Just going to move that backwards and forwards a little bit. Just try and relax that. Okay, good. Just because I've got you here rather than sitting up, I'm just going to move this around a little bit.
Just preferring to sit up.
No, no, no. If you're there at the moment, you're comfortable, we'll move you around. You're going to move this out to the side. Again, if you feel it start to move, just let it go. There you go. All done. Okay.
Thank you.
Feel better?
Thank you.
Yes, it's so much pain.
What's the problem?
When I might do one, very relaxed. I might change over slightly here.
Yeah.
Okay. Gonna bring that right down to the side there. Okay, just again get you to sit up a little bit for me.
This time or last time?
Chest out and shoulders back here. Right into the side there. I'm just gonna turn it around like this. Right into the side. Just very, very slowly now. Relax as much as you can. Just check that we've actually gone all the way down. How's that feeling?
It's all good. Deplete.
No, we're not completely in yet, but it's halfway there. So same position again. Chest down, shoulders back. And a very, very gently move it around to the side.
It's in the spittery. It's in the spittery,
Alice. Alright. Yeah. Well done there. Just relax. Alright. Okay.